Good evening everyone, I am Harshit, your tech host, and welcome to the Daily Tech News Bulletin brought to you by IT Voice. In today's news, we will be covering news about Apple Wing's bid to pause import ban on smartwatches amid patent dispute, Apple's iPhone design chief Tang Tan to depart for AI hardware project, Titan launches Titan Traveler, a smart companion for travel and fitness enthusiasts, Sonic Lamb headphones transform lives for hearing impaired, leak cover reveals design detail of Apple Vision Pro, Beijing introduces AI public computing platform to address computing power shortage, OpenAI investor Vinod Khosla predicts AI's impact on global economy and more. To skip to any particular news story, use the chapters below. And do not forget to subscribe to IT Voice and stay up to date on all the latest tech news. Successfully secures a bid to temporarily halt the import ban on some of its popular Apple smartwatches, following a patent dispute with medical technology firm Masimo. The U.S. Court of Appeals for the Federal Circuit approves Apple's emergency request, allowing a pause while the court considers a longer-term halt during the appeals process against the U.S. International Trade Commission decision. The ban related to Masimo's patents was set to take effect after U.S. President Joe Biden's administration declined to veto it on Tuesday, 10 January. The Apple Watch SE and previously sold watches are affected. The ban pertains to specific models with a pulse oximeter. Apple separately sues Masimo for patent infringement, characterizing Masimo's legal action as a maneuver for its competing smartwatch. Next, we have Apple's iPhone design chief Tang Tan announces departure in February to join Luf from a design firm led by Jony Ive, the designer behind iconic Apple products. Tang to work on a new artificial intelligence hardware project at Luf from with OpenAI chief executive Sam Altman providing software capabilities. Products Tan will be working on are in the early stage of development. Departure follows several senior employees leaving Apple. Apple did not provide comment on Tan's departure. Luf from could not be immediately reached. Tan's move is part of a broader trend of senior departures at Apple. Titan unveils the Titan Traveler, a smartwatch designed for travel and fitness enthusiasts featuring inbuilt GPS and an AI running coach. The watch, with a grippy body and Titan Smart World app compatibility, offers two types of straps, plastic and leather, for a vintage and classy vibe. Key features include built-in GPS, AI run coach guiding users through exercise, single sync BT calling, IP68 water resistance and more. Priced at ₹12,995, the Titan Traveler aims to address the needs of consumers seeking a made-in-India smartwatch. Titan focuses on improving features, delivering an affordable and feature-rich option for users. Social media influencer Sohan Rai showcases the transformative impact of Sonic Lamb headphones, fostering inclusivity for the hearing impaired through the gift of music. The headphones, with unique hybrid driver technology, reproduce the physical experience of sound, allowing users to feel the music. Sohan's discovery leads to a remarkable event where customized Sonic Lamb headphones bring the joy of music to Nandish and her sister Netra, who had never experienced music before. Rapture Innovation Lab, the startup behind Sonic Lamb headphones, collaborates to customize a pair of Nandish, emphasizing the headphones' power in bridging gaps. The event highlights Sonic Lamb's contribution to making music accessible to those who may have been excluded due to hearing impairments. An official cover for the Apple Vision Pro set to launch in early 2024 is leaked, showcasing a woven fabric design and pull-tab arrangement. The cover is expected to fit on the headband of the mixed reality headset, covering front glass elements but not the entire device. Apple is reportedly working on lens inserts with Zeiss for users with prescription glasses, ensuring comfortable use of the headset. As Apple's first new product line in almost a decade, the Vision Pro is expected to feature various first and third party accessories. Details of the leaked cover provide an initial look at the design elements of Apple's highly anticipated mixed reality headset. Next up, we have Beijing introduces the Beijing AI public computing platform to tackle a critical computing power shortage in the city. Operated by Beijing Energy Holding BEH, the platform has an initial phase capacity of 500 petaflops, aiming to triple it to 1,500 petaflops in the near future. BEH commits to powering the platform entirely with green energy, aligning with sustainability goals. The platform is part of Beijing's strategy to pool computing resources, supporting AI development and innovation in the city. Beijing, already hosting a significant portion of China's core AI startups, strengthens its position as a hub for AI development. पॉडकास्ट OpenAI इन्वेस्टर विनोद खोसला predicts that AI will fundamentally change the global economy over the next 25 years, anticipating a hugely deflationary effect. Khosla believes traditional measures of GDP and the economy will become less relevant in a deflationary environment with prices falling and abundant goods and services. This outlook contrasts with economic trend of the past few years where deflationary effects could lead to lower profitability for companies and stagnant economic growth. Khosla's venture capital firm invested $50 million into OpenAI in 2019, marking the largest investment in the firm's history. The prediction aligns with Elon Musk's anticipation of AI's economic effect, foreseeing a future of abundance and reduced poverty. This is Harshish signing off. Stay tuned and subscribe to IT Voice for the latest tech news.